I've made my choice, Addy. I'm calling her the Jackdaw. A sly bird I loved as a child back in Swansea.
A dark little creature, no?
Did it rub you wrong when I took this brig as mine own?
It was the sort of rub I have learned to endure, sailing among faces of such fairness.
It's true. Most of these men wouldn't accept you as a captain. So what fair role would complement such unfairness?
I'll be your quartermaster. Nothing less.
All right. And as quartermaster, have you any immediate counsel for this Tyro captain?
Rest and repast would do us good before Nassau. Water for drinking. Hunting for food and repairs.
Well reasoned, sir.
Hunting, it shall be. We'll find a decent place to drop anchor. Despite a few items in the hold earlier, powder and a few pistols, I think I'll fashion a second holster if I can.
It's a good start.
One you find laughable.
Could we talk a moment about the condition of the ship?
What's the trouble?
I had a walk about the gun deck this morning and couldn't stand for what I saw. A clutter of linstocks heaped like tinder, and one with a slow match still burning.
Christ.
And just nearby, two barrels of gunpowder, closer than man and wife, fit to explode at the touch of a spark.
We'll stow ours good and proper.
As for the cannons, they might as well be tossed. Clogs, touch holes in need of scraping, corrosion on the bodies, barrel swabs as naked as knives, and breech ropes so rotted, I could use them for knitting yarn. The short of it is, we need good equipment kept in fine condition. But we cannot win every battle with snares and chaff. So worry about your own armament when it suits you. But don't forget about your jackdaws.
No, indeed. We'll make it a point to keep this ship and its crew in fine condition.
Get ahead, sir!
Douse the gallant of oil!
Thank you.
fortune's favor.
Ahoy, Captain. Find what you need.
My needs and wants are oceans apart, mate. But I did fashion myself a new holster. All I need now is a pistol to lie in it.
Yeah. Taken from the hold, just as you said.
A little more than a blowpipe. But it'll do. So, are we rested? Or should we idle a while longer?
Best way, anchor. I think the crew is itching to reach civilization.
You'll find no civilization in Nassau. But it's a fine place to be merry all the same.
Loose all, let's move!
Unfurl aloft, man your sheets!
bo'sun is a tailor.
Do me Johnny Bogan too.
Oh, do me Johnny Bogan. We'll all go on a jamboree.
Do me Johnny Bogan.
Lava floating booty there for the taking, sir.
Do me Johnny Bogan. The packet is a rolling.
Do me Johnny Bogan too.
Oh, to me,
Johnny Bogan.
We're pulling all together.
Shipwreck Jack Ahoy. Still alive, Captain.
Oh, to me, Johnny Bogan. We're awful better weather.
To me, Johnny Bogan,
too. Oh, to me, Johnny Bogan. And soon we'll be in London town.
To me, Johnny Bogan, too.
Oh, to me, Johnny Bogan.
Bob, I'm bully in the alley. Wee, bully in the alley. Bob, I'm bully in the alley, bully down in Shinnonville now. Sally, girl that I love dearly, wee, bully in the alley. Sally, the girl that I slice dearly, bully down in Shinnonville now.
Help!
Bob, I'm bully in the alley, wee, bully in the alley.
Help!
Bob, I'm bully
in the alley. Hey! Make him pay, Captain! We're ready, sir!
Loser! Eat her sticks!
Pull them in with a will!
No quarter!
Thank you.
they'll be
going to down. Catch some wind. Every last scrap of deck on the wind.
Those topsails, gallants, and royals.
Captain Queernabs, tell me I'm under arrest.
Tell me!
Them your breads.
Fly away, boyo, back to your master.
Aye, we was privateers together before the wars ended. I'll see you ashore.
There. Thank you.
By God, you're a sight for salty eyes. Come you in and have a drink.
Morning, all.
I can wait. Who's this?
Adewale, the Jackdaw's quartermaster.
Jackdaw.
You named your brig after a poxy bird.
Ade, these lads are the better part of our growing confederacy here. Ed Thatch, Ben Hornigold, James Kidd.
You let him carry a pistol, do you?
Peace, Ben. Ade saved my life. And now we're looking to find a crew to fill out the rest of my ship.
Well, there's scores of capable men about. Use caution. A shipload of the King's sailors showed up a fortnight back, causing trouble and knocking about like they own the place.
Right. I'll see who I can muster. Cheers, Ade.
Thanks. Kenway, isn't it? I'm with you.
All this pissing and moaning about. Has something happened?
Soldiers have come. That's what's happened. Sent by the king.
I can get him from here.
Bastards in my sights.
Lights.
in! Potty-headed wag.
Thanks. Kenway, isn't it? I'm with you.
Drunkard.
Oh. attack!
Master! He's getting away!
Yeah.
Intruder! Help! Intruder! Help! Alarm! Help me, damn it!
Can we come fast? There's soldiers of Captain Man in irons. They mean to hang him.
This pirate bears the blood of many innocents on.
Got a clear shot on the little.
Bastards in his sights.
Man in irons, they mean to hang him.
This pirate bears the blood of many innocents on his hand.
Come on!
away.
Get that laggard!
There he is!
Captain Kenway, come fast! The soldiers have kept a man in irons. They need to hang him.
This pirate bears the blood!
Moment more. Well done, Edward.
Got him sighted!
Now you'll want to sail somewhere rich with plunder.
Have you heard of a place called the Observatory?
Aye. It's an old legend, like El Dorado or the Fountain of Youth.
What have you heard?
It's meant to be a temple or a tomb, hiding a treasure of some kind.
That's it. See here.
Oh, rot. It's fairy stories you prefer to gold, is it?
It's worth more than gold, Thatch. 10,000 times above what we could pull off any Spanish ship.
Robbing the king to pay his paupers is how we earn our keep here, lad. It ain't a fortune. It's a fantasy.
Kenway.
Not a bad looking tinderbox you got there.
You sound a bit green, Hornigold. Is it envy? Is mine bigger than yours?
No, I reckon it's this Jamaican funk. I prefer the Spanish stuff. So, you've got yourself a fancy brig now. Fine. Well, I'm gonna teach you how to sail aright. And how to take a prize the proper way. Thatch, we'll catch you up at the old fishing village.
Aye.
Where's your helmsman, Kenway?
I take pride in piloting my own ships, Ben. Keeps me alert.
Let's make some headway, shall we?
I've no need for schooling. How many prizes did we take together as privateers?
There's a chasm of difference between joining a raid and captaining one.
We're looking out for merchants, boys! Them that's fat with cargo!
Find us a schooner with that spyglass, Kenway. You'll get yourself a glimpse of what sort of cargo they're shipping, and a general idea of their toughness. Are you trifling with me, lad? Take out your spyglass.
Down's all but me!
Dreamer! Bring up the top value! Pull!
Oh, do me, Johnny Poker! We'll all go on a jamboree! Do me, Johnny Poker!
There's a prize worth taking.
Good! Take us a...
Boss, after you subdue a prize, project authority. Demand respect that you would never give yourself. This weaves a spell over soft minds. For your victims must always have in the back of their minds the uneasy idea that you could snap at any moment and unseam them from prick to sternum.
Fire what cannons you will, and land a few strikes if you must, but for God's sake, don't sink. No fun fishing cargo out of the sea, although it can be done.
We're making the hit of fire!
Tengo un buen día, señor. I am Captain Hornigold. This is my crew. We're sailors like yourselves, but quite unlike in our purpose. For we intend to take all that you owe. Yet no harm shall befall any man so long as he remains at ease. Is that clear?
No me mate, señor. Tengo familia. Te lo suplico.
Anyone speak English? English?
Little bit.
Tell your friends we're stealing your goods, and we won't hurt nobody if everyone stays as still as a sandbar. You got that?
Please do repeat.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Lock him in the hold and take everything that isn't nailed down. Half a dozen scores of that size, and you'll be set for a year. Now let's sell this cargo and fix up your Jackdaw with a few more trinkets.
Sod it, yeah. I'm looking for a prize that'll set me up for life. I'll be king of the West Indies, then.
We came to Nassau to get away from the likes of kings.
Well, I'll be a man of property and promise anyway.
Jesus, let that dream go, lad. Nassau is the place to be, not England.
Do you ever dream of the big score? A ship so full of gold and silver, just split it and sail home.
Sure, but it's only a dream. Every man hopes to find a dozen chests of gold with no owners. They're as rare as an honest king.
Who's all? Party like!
To that doom.
We have looted some goods used
for operating the ship, let's sir. Move! All sail! She'll take it!
Trim the yards off the wind!
Haul hearty, lads! Furl those men! Captain has the helm.
Mains out, let's go! Pops, gallants, royals, studs! The royals, Tom!
Crew up tops! Douse those men!
Give me some speed!
Lay aloft and loose men! I think we're clear, sir.
Trim us off the wind!
Ayudarlo.
not a bad take today. Keep this up and Nassau will be the first city where men and women may live as God made them. Easy and free. All it takes is a few drops of blood, sweat, and a swatch of cloth.
We fly no colors out here. Praise the lack of them. So let the black flag signal nothing but your allegiance to man's natural freedoms. This one's yours. Fly proud.
I will.
Hand over the docket, I lend you. If we're to keep our republic afloat, we'll need guns as well as gold.
That means attacking the navy.
So long as they're flying King Philip's colors, we'll not offend our own monarch. As you've likely seen, the number of merchants roving the... ...score the number of military ships.
Aye. Easy purchase, but in small doses.
Right. So to lure the Navy out of hiding, it's best to cause a bit of mischief.
Catch a few small fish to attract the big ones.
That's right. So plunder and pillage as you see fit, Captain Kenway.
We're clear, Captain. Sail ho! Military class brig on the horizon!
Good eye, man. Are you ready for this, Kenway? She won't go down without an honest fight.
Who's up for taking that brig, lads? Shall die! That's a sound I like to hear. Pipe to quarters! All hands to cannons!
Careful around the Navy. They're as likely to ram you as fire a broadside.
Let's test those powder barrels against them, shall we?
Aye, good thinking.
Yay! Beat the quarters!
Give the order, sir!
Fire!
Spanish ensign!
Stop, sir! Let's get moving!
Ready to fire, sir!
Fire!
Let the border!
sails into the wind. Loose all and trim sharp to the wind.
Loose tops and royal.
I think it's dragged us far.
Bob, I'm fully in the alleyway.
Crews up! Eat her sticks! Folks, every last scrap of duck on the wing!
Fully dancing for now.
Sally's the girl that I love dearly.
Fully in the alley. Sally's the girl that I splice dearly. Fully dancing for now.
Help!
Bob, I'm fully in the alleyway.
Firing through!
That was a rumble, by God.
How do we fare?
A fine person, one mistake. Now I think it's time to lay low and drive our way back.
So, how do we get rid of this notoriety we've stirred up?
Money, my boy. A well-placed bribe to the right government official. You can see the military off your tail.
Right, let's do that. I'll need to meet these good Samaritans or something.
Smart thinking.
And call us, sir!
Fire!
Let them sell the balls!
They're on the ball line to hell!
Delivered, sir!
Some rich cargo here, sir!
Keep out of hope!
I to go? Big Tony's home. Where am I to go?
Tell me.
Trim the yards off the wind!
Where am I?
Reef the mains! Clue up gallows!
Fire!
Open up! You hear the news!
Fire! Fire!
They're so exposed! Take the shot, sir!
Fire!
I'm ready, sir!
Fire!
Put the trick on the task at hand, sir!
Incoming fire!
Shoot their mines!
Fire! As much sail as you can!
All sail close and stay aside!
Haul in the stunsail! Haul down and clew up!
Bring them up tight!
Captain, need to go underground?
¿Puedo ayudarlo?
You're a wonder, Kenway. You've a knack for this kind of work.
It ain't work if you love it.
Sarge.
But I ain't doing this forever, lads. Only until I get enough coin to buy some land and influence back home.
Jesus, William, isn't you trite? Still dreaming on about that strumpet back in England when you could have any better you wanted here and now.
Ah, such lofty goals for you gents.
And here I thought I was in the company of scoundrels. Fine purchase today. What's the crew's mood?
All smiles and no teeth. And there's a few talking about meeting with Master Kid to steal from a nearby plantation.
Plantation? That's ambitious.
Profitable too, if we can manage it.
Aye. It's a good idea.
Fancy to swim.
Captain's at the helm.
Clues down, catch some wind.
I know she's a good sailor. Now prove it, my trunks. I will say the danger has passed.
Dutchman with a...
Bring it to them!
in his brain.
Require my services?
Why, look! It's the bastard son of the late William Kidd. Still a mere boy, and yet, 10 times the demon his father was.
Fancy seeing you here, Kenway. Still looking sleek and mean. Did you steal that costume from a dandy in Havana?
No, sir. I found this on a corpse. One that was walking about and talking shite to my face only moments before. So, what's this I hear about a planned raid on a plantation? Not keeping secrets from me, are you?
Not very well. Every day, schooners packed with sugar sail past, coming from plantations nearby. Most times they stop here, sell off a few crates. There's one man visiting today that'd earn you a fine profit. So if you'd like to rob his plantation, I'll point him out.
I would. Is it a Mr. Beckford that owns this plantation?
That's the man. He owns dozens round these islands, and he's bloody rich.
Just the sort I like to see robbed.
His agent is around here somewhere. Find and follow him. and he'll lead you straight to your prize.
We trade at prices Mr. Beckford knows are fair, and with a quality he knows is sound.
Hearty molasses and raw cane, that's a given.
It gladdens me to hear you're saying so. Despite the waywardness of your enterprise here, I understand that you are men of discernment. Burford, Manning, to me. We've done with this place.
Aye, sir. What's our course?
We'll return to the plantation and there take stock of our inventory. It was a good harvest this year.
You might not talk so loud, sir. This isn't anything like a friendly port, Ken.
Nonsense, man. I had a delightful conversation with the check just now. We came to fight and understand.
As you say, sir. Oh,
how does the day find you, Captain?
Ah, yeah, on board!
Yeah! Captain's trick. Captain, you have the look of a man crafting a bold idea. A look I've seen before.
You mark well, Ade. I've just overheard one of the Beckford's men talking grandly about his plantation and all the cargo he's keeping. And it gave me the idea that I might take these goods off him and sell them off for a better price than he'd ever ask.
Ah, a man of vision. I like this idea.
Our force patrol these waters closely, Captain.
Hold at it. There's trouble afoot.
I see them.
Douse all but me!
Trim off the wind, my boys! Ease her!
Stands out! Let's get moving!
Aloft, lads! Check those royals!
We're clear, Captain!
This man's working for Peter Beckford's people. Do you know them? The Beckfords and their sugar empire.
Aye. The Beckfords and the Draxes. I never worked their plantations, but I knew their names from hearing other men praise them.
But you worked the plantation, no?
A modest one, aye. As a striker in the boiling house.
Boiling house? Was it water they boiled? Something else?
Cane juices.
Hard process making sugar. Dangerous. Must be why it fetches such a dear price.
What's it like, toiling on a plantation day and night?
Well, with the cane sugar cut and harvested, it's run between two metal rollers and crush the juice from the plant. After collecting the juice, it's time to boil away the water from the sugar. This we did in batches, made the copper. Let me tell you, brother, boiling sugar is near the hottest thing on earth. Just a touch on the skin, it'll stick like wood lime and burn on, leaving a terrible scar.
Jesus. It's a risk to anchor too close. Soldiers roving the plantation would catch us for sure.
Drop here then and sneak ashore. We'll look after the Jackdaw.
Such disarray.
Bit of a do, sir, that's all. It's Wilmington's birthday.
And you saw fit to get pickled on duty.
No bother, sir. We've everything sorted.
We'll soon see, won't we? For you must double the watch this evening.
Double, sir? Whatever for?
I believe I was followed here, young man. By pirates, if my eyes are me. Though the ship was uncommonly large for such rascals. Certainly wasn't slavers, though. Not a ship that size. In any case, double the watch. And keep your damned eyes wide for anything suspicious. You up there! Look alive, man! You've a job to do!
Apologies, sir. I'll keep my eyes peeled.
For God's sake, what the hell is going on here today? How do you suppose you'll be able to ring that alarm if you're piss drunk and barely able to stand? To the warehouse. Which of you dogs has the key to the warehouse, huh?
The key, goddammit! Someone find me the key! Careful with that.
All for want of powder?
Get away! Alarm! Rouse ya! yourselves, you dullards!
Thank you.
Clear as day.
out to the wind.
Right for land!
Douse the royals! Come! Get them aloft! Douse all sail!
Bring it all, sir! Gammon tight!
Captain's dotting himself!